tucked away in the shadow of Kingfisher, there is a middle school, Kingfisher Middle School, and there is a special group that's bringing a little known problem to light. It is a goal to keep every child fed.
Community has needy families, and I think maybe in Kingfisher, that might be a little more hidden than in some other communities.
That's where the Jacket Food Pantry steps in to help. In a shed back behind the school, volunteers set up a small grocery store available to any family in need.
Like maybe 40, close to 38 to 40 families a month.
Counselors make sure to identify kids at every age who may need a boost.
A lot of the problems at school go away if kids have good nutrition.
Not only do they feed the kids, they allow every member of the family to walk out with a bag of food, and they work hard to make sure they can fill each bag every time.
And we are also blessed in the fact that we took in a lot of donations from our community, and so we're able to also supplement anything that the regional food bank can't provide for us.
And that's how these shelves remain stocked with every food imaginable, enough to feed every hungry mouth from a community that cares.
Kingfisher is one of those towns that is so good at taking care of our own.
Now, those women say something that they are proud of is all of the birthday party bags that they put out. These actually help give those kids a special day by loading up each bag with supplies necessary to make a cake.